C.J. Wade on the return for the Hawks. Tackle made in there by number one, Toby Julian McCleary. Wade carries again for the Hawks. He was stopped in there. CJ Wade, the ball carrier, stopped in there by number 47, Ian Bonenkamp.
I don't know if it's a calibration thing or not. You need to get into your power settings at all?
I did.
Okay.
Okay, well, it's pass complete. Number three, Maurice Turner, 53 yards for the Prairie touchdown. Freddie Stifler's point after attempt is good. C.J. Wade on the return for the Hawks. He was stopped in there by number 47, Ian Bonenkamp. Throws pass complete to Hunter Payne. Tackle made in there by number 10, Kristen Fulbert. Cabot's the ball carrier. Stop made in there by number 7, Logan.
Something like.
Since pass complete to number 14, Caden Smith.
Nothing.
Drake Gilhouse, the ball carrier, stop made in there by. Kate Hermans. Logan Rowe with the interception.
Victor Vector.
With the DJ Wade, the ball carrier, stop made in there by number. Passing.
Kinnick Stadium.
Since pass complete. Since pass complete to Logan Rowe. The tackle made in there by number 34, Sean Steinbrecht. Phillips pass complete. Ian Bonenkamp. Phillips pass 29. Congratulations, pass complete to number four, Apollo Payne. Blake Scala. Phillips pass complete to number 88. Phillips pass broken up there by number 41. Stands are open tonight, sponsored by the Prairie Booster Club, featuring chicken sandwiches, hot dogs, brats. The ball carrier. Break your house, the ball carrier, stopped in there by number 9, Bryce Cavitz. Gain of 4. Tackle made in there by number 20. Tyler Andrews, a 19. Drew Gertis, the ball carrier. Stop made in there by number 16. Drew Gertis carries for the Cedar Falls touchdown. Complete to number 22, Brady Stifler. CJ Wade, the ball carrier. The ball carrier, tackle made in there by number 47, Ian Bonenkamp.
Oh, no!
Maurice Turner, the ball carrier. Bryce Javits, the ball carrier. Complete to number 9.